Hello friends, Ram here. So in this video, I'll show you how to record iPhone or iPad screen on Windows computer. For this, we need to download Air Server, the direct link in the description below. It's completely paid version, but we can download it for free for 7 days trial. It is also available for Mac and as well as Windows PC. So click on download. Here need to select 32-bit or 64-bit according to your operating system. It started downloading. Let's install this now. Double click to install. Click on install button. Next, next, next. Accept the permissions. Check I want to try Universal, Air Server Universal. Yes, click on launch here. So it will ask like this when we click on launch, click on try and finish. Yes, view online help for firewalls. And yes, meanwhile open your mobile iPhone, slide up and select Air Server exactly here. I already selected, it's showing my computer name. And switch on mirroring, make sure that you switch on mirroring on. Yes, it will be mirrored on your computer screen. Here whatever I do in my iPhone screen, it will be completely shown in your computer or mirrored. So now we can record your computer as iPhone screen. So here there is a 1 second lag, that is okay, it's working good. Here no need to connect your iPhone to your PC, but both are in the same Wi-Fi network, so it will be work great. Hope this video is helpful to you all. Thanks for watching friends. Make sure to subscribe my channel for more future updates and share with your friends also. See you in next video. Thanks.